Start your week with the Monday Morning Pep Rally.
Rise and shine. It's your Monday Morning Pep Rally. I'm Pep Fernandez. RCC will be flooded with swimmers this week for the CIF Southern Section Championships. The best will battle in the pool seeking CIF titles. Let's hug it out and show some love for Poly's Lindsay Clary. Let's rewind to Wednesday when Clary captured the Big 8 title.
My goal is just to swim really fast and win, hopefully get a best time. And I did, and I broke the record, so that's good.
The Citrus Belt Baseball crown is up for grabs this week. Rev and Yucaipa are tied for first with two games to go head-to-head. Set your alarm and don't miss the feature on North's Jack Johnson later this week. The prep dog John Murphy is working on something special on the future Highlander. Johnson recently committed to UCR.
I can't wait to represent Riverside again, and I can't wait to play some Division I baseball, so I'm really excited.
Prep golfers will tee it up at Harupa Hills Country Club on Monday for the Eastern Team Divisional. HS Game Time will have your highlights. Keep your hands to yourself, put on some shoes, preferably some that match, and it's time for the play of the week. It comes from Corona. The Panthers in Santiago tied at 3 in the 6th. Loey Kesterson knocks in the go-ahead run. Corona sweeps Santiago for the first time since 2005. And how about a big round of applause for the athlete of the week, Aquinas softball player Jessica Valenzuela. She homered twice and drove in 8 runs to lead Aquinas to a big-time 19-1 win versus Woodcrest Christian. And if you have some video for the Pep Rally, email me, jfernandez@pe.com. See you next Monday, bright and early.